sitting the console. Also, if I do it this way, it's kind of okay because that way I can have on my video, I can have the setup that I do before the battle to get the first input on summoning Anima. So this was for the better, I guess. I need to get a battle here. Any battle. Yes. Okay. Please don't forget the timer this time. And of course there's a chance that I miss the critical. Infidel. And then I have to reset and try it again. Prepare to charge. Yeah, let's see if I got the critical. I probably will. Okay, that's a normal attack, that's really good. Let's go. That's it. 43 seconds. Dark Balivore. No sphere grids. Stay away from the summoner.
Stay away from the summoner.
You're bad, man. All right. That was dope. That's it for Dark Balivore. Yeah, that's fine. First Dark Aeon to be done on like fast strats, because of course I can beat Dark Balivore like on 100 hours of NSG, but the idea is to do it fast, right? So